Have you ever heard of JIRA? It's a software tool used by teams to manage projects and tasks. One common issue that users encounter in JIRA is called a link issue. Let's say you're planning a vacation with your friends. You create a task in JIRA to book flights, another task to book a hotel, and a third task to plan activities. Now, let's say you want to link these tasks together. You can do this in JIRA by creating links between these tasks. This way you can see that the flight booking task is related to the hotel booking task, which is related to the activity planning task. By using the link issues feature in JIRA, you can quickly identify links between your tasks. This way you can stay on top of your project and make sure everything is running smoothly. And that's it. Now you know what a link issue is in JIRA. Thanks for watching. If you like today's video, give it a thumbs up and follow our channel at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle.